All right, guys. Well, welcome back to some more Golf with Friends. We're on the Twilight Map.
Oh, that's evil.
Oh, no.
Oh, I see. Oh, shit. All right.
No, 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 no.
I overshot it.
Wait, you have to put almost no power in that.
So, crit.
Hi, guys.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, it's a lot steeper hill than you think.
Bogey.
Oh
wait, that
God,
was a boat.
I went in the hole straight off the ramp.
Par?
Yeah, it's a par two.
Holy, you
no,
son of a bitch.
I got it in two strokes. Oh, no, I got it in three. Never mind.
Yeah. Also, from your guys' comments, since Foxy has experience with all of these maps, she is going after us so we don't use her experience.
Oh,
to
my
help us
God.
Jeez.
What?
These maps are a lot more evil than the first two.
No!
Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Is
How
that
am I supposed
really
to do this? Oh, you have to go underneath.
Fuck. Okay, I'm still getting used to the speed of this, but yes. There is a...
Too much, too much!
So there's the hole-in-one way of going down from the top, or you could take the safer route and probably...
What happened to Nitz?
Sideways.
I put way too much power.
You were inside the hole!
It's not a very steep little ledge. It looks like they...
Oh, now you're not in the hole. There you go.
Yeah, he was out, and then the ground ended, and then he rolled in.
Oh my God, yes.
Full power, go!
Oh, that's what I did!
Oh God, it's Pachinko.
Plinko.
Or Plinko.
Chinko!
I said Pachinko.
Oh, hold on!
Nitz!
Is Nitz a little loud, or is that just on my
He's just being happy.
I shouted.
Okay. I can't tell because my mixer board always screws
things up. Well, that caught me up to you guys.
No, he's just being. Oh my God.
We
have to go up two hills.
Is it a ramp?
It's two ramps.
Oof.
So do what Holy did, but Holy, how much power did you put in that?
Not saying.
Do like 2¾ ish?
That's what I was thinking.
Birdie.
Oh, two power. No, not enough power.
I got lucky and mine like bounced in, so.
Wait, that would have been too much.
It stopped, yeah.
Oh,
okay. You can apparently go up on the top where Foxy went and then come back down, so you can go. So
there's a sweet spot. Birdie.
Like you did, Crit, and there's a sweet spot if you go too strong and then come back into it from the top.
Like, what about. What Han's about to do?
Yep.
And then Nitz is gonna fail.
I wasn't trying to do that. I was just trying to make it in the hole.
Also,
Will,
thank you all for your birthday wishes. He had pages upon pages of them.
I don't like this hole.
Alright, well, I'm going to make up some points. I'm going to get back out from second to last.
Nitz, you need spend a stroke to center yourself, because this ramp does not work if you're not centered.
Also, what is Holy doing?
I've tried. Like, it didn't...
That's not Holy, never mind.
Just turn 90 degrees to your right, and then just tap it with, like, a...
I tried that, but it.
You're just gonna stroke out, Nitz, if you don't center yourself.
Is Fox?
Okay, actually, no, you just center yourself.
There you go. Yeah, there you go, Nitz.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just a glitched out ball. But I think we found Nitz's kryptonite.
I think also, for those of you wondering what the rule set are. Is for this one. We have collisions on, but everything else is classic since it's our first experience with this map.
I think we found Nitz's kryptonite.
I don't like this hole.
I think we found it, Ghost.
We should do random shapes with this.
Yeah. You know what?
6 seconds, Crit, or Nitz.
I'm going to the next one.
I was
going to
say, if you land in the next hole and get credit for
Not
this one...
Not enough time in the day, why did I get that achievement?
I just got it.
Because Nitz timed
out. Oh, God. Oh, don't fall in that. I think that's a bad hole.
Yeah, that does not look like a good
Bye,
hole.
Nitz.
I'm gonna surf the wall. Surfing the wall seems to be a correct idea.
Damn it!
Except now I'm way the fuck away from
the wall. No. Too little. Too little. Too little. Oh, nice. Nice shot, Holy.
Okay, so I need to bank it around the corner, something like this.
Oh, God, hole!
Nope, too much. Oh, no. At least get on the other side of the...
Hi, guys.
Hey,
Keep
guys.
Pushing me.
Damn it.
Damn it.
Need to go.
I don't think I like this map.
Oh God, Foxy, you bumped me when I moved.
Oh no!
I bumped you or something. I don't know. Somehow
I get
I hit
out,
you
right?
Me.
Okay, I gotta get out.
And...
There we go. I made
ah,
it.
Shit! No! Okay, good. That actually knocks me
Not
out
again.
Of the course, so I get the same spot.
That took me 7 shots.
Ah! Oh, damn
you!
Foxy!
Wait for it. Wait for
revenge.
You helped her.
Nope, now she's behind me.
Thank God I went in 7.
I'm just going straight in.
Yeah, that went straight in.
I went straight in a hole. I just forgot to call the correct one.
Yay.
Ghost, do about like, there you go.
I just had to get back on the other side because the angles were weird.
Oh my God, holy's in first.
I'm almost double your guys' score right now.
All right.
Yeah, timing out does that.
Let's go. Okay, then. I'll just skip half of the map. Where am I going?
Yeah, hold up. Oh, I see where the flag is.
Damn it, too much.
Oh.
Am I? Okay, I will go.
Wait, no. Is that a different hole or is that this hole?
Oh, it's this hole. It's way over where
I Ghost!
You went in.
Yes!
Son of a bitch.
Par!
Oh, I got par too.
Bogey.
That was weak. I hate this game.
The graphic here seems to run a little bit faster than we're used to, because the last time our brains thought of this game, we were running
super speed.
Odd shapes.
Also, negative sleep. Oh, hey, hold up.
Okay,
whole idea. There's a thing here. Whole idea by Winrardinrar. Seen it?
Yep.
Ooh, par.
Tree.
That didn't work.
That didn't work.
Okay. I'm spending strokes to just take it easy.
Oh,
crit, you almost knocked me out of that.
Wish I did. Par.
Took me what? 4?
Yeah, par.
Yeah. And 2? Yeah, no, 3.
So this seems to be a little bit different. The other one was like a whole bunch of trick shots. This is just really, like, you
curvy.
Can't tell what the holes are from the start.
See, nerds.
Oh.
I agree, crit.
Hole in fucking 1, bitches.
Really?
Hole in motherfucking 1.
Ah, shit. Damn it, I was in a good spot, too.
Too much? No, not,
Eagle.
Not enough.
Fucked myself by not going
guys.
Too hard on that.
Guys, I got a hole in 1.
Congrats, I've got
43.
I'm clearly winning, guys. I have
damn,
the most
Crit's in the lead by 2 now.
Because I got a hole in 1.
Oh, God, it's... It looks like there's...
Oh, I see what to do.
Yeah, I was going to say it's over that way.
Oh.
As it look, Nitz.
I actually know how to do this, no.
Well, if it's after that... If it's over that way...
Oh, wow.
Damn it,
too much power.
Shortcut this way. Oh,
well, thank you.
Way. But and line me up what I needed.
Crit, hit Foxy.
No.
And blind jump through the hole.
Foxy's AFK.
Fuck, I went the wrong way.
Par.
Well, that sucked. I had to actually waste a shot because Foxy's AFK.
I wasted multiple shots because I went for the wrong
fucking
hand.
Her puppers must have needed out or something.
Yeah, we did take a little while getting started.
Ah,
good job,
no.
Both of you.
I burned it.
And then Holy just goes straight in.
Double bogey.
Oh no, now we have an issue.
I'm hoping she didn't crash.
No, she said be right back.
Her dogs, because we took too long starting. Oh
okay.
No.
Well, it's fine, the...
50, it's only 50 seconds.
Is there an AFK timer?
Maybe.
No, if she doesn't
it's
do anything
time.
For this hole, she'll get kicked, I think.
Oh.
This really sucks because I have 2 extra strokes that I shouldn't have done.
Alright, I'm going to just cut and then I'll be back
it's
once we...
It's 30 seconds, Ghost. Well, let's talk about the hole. What are you guys' first impressions about the hole?
It sucks.
It is very curvy.
Oh, how do we turn the lights on our golf balls?
That's only in certain areas.
It should be on this
map. It is. If you look at her ball right now, it's a little on.
Controls...
No, it's not a thing you turn
there's
on.
There's actually a...
E is activate, L is light.
Really?
Yep.
Hmm.
So we've learned something, we've taught the viewers something, it's not a waste of 30 seconds.
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boop.
Well, that gives her a slight handicap.
Yeah, just a little one.
Disco fever!
No, let's stop, please. Boop, boop, boop. Okay, hold up.
I don't know if it's on
okay,
or off.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll have to see later. So it looks like we have a bridge forward or a slide. How's the bridge, Holy?
Oh, fuck.
Slide it is.
It's the bridge. No, you want the bridge. You wanted the bridge.
Okay, apparently I have the full power of the bridge.
You
oh, no.
don't want
this
the
is
bridge.
The worst slide ever.
You do not want the bridge.
No!
Watch out, Ghost.
I don't want anything, apparently.
Thanks, Grit.
No, Ghost, watch out. The water will take you.
I'm in.
Go! Yeah.
Come on,
you're fine,
man.
You're fine.
I'm gonna watch.
Bye, Holy.
Oh, and it's a ramp.
Yeah, you gotta full power it. Full power that.
Thanks, game. I want to be stuck
yeah,
here.
Yeah, full power works. A little bit much, but it got us over, which wow, I'd rather have a long putt than... All right, so it's a slight bit right, but
shit.
A stronger bit left, so I want to aim a little bit more left.
There we go.
Oh, come on!
Hey, Ghost, take some time on that hole.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Holy also takes some hold of my F Holy to mock. Holy,
just
full power. There you go.
Wait, Holy.
Fight.
Turn
fight
signal.
It. Fight.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Yeah. Fight. He still got in.
That's fine. You knocked me off. So
no, Ghost. You didn't take your new turn.
Oh, no. Okay, he's still here. Come on, Ghost. Go for it. Yep, right. Yep.
Ah,
good job, Ghost.
Two strokes.
Now burn 10 seconds. God damn it. Ooh, hold up. We can see who the whole idea by Treewin.
Huh?
Oh, the plaque if you turn to the left.
So it seems
side
like these holes were completely designed by the fans. That's interesting.
Oh, okay. That's why they're like very different each, but like all have
and
like a trick to them.
The bridge path wasn't horrible.
Yeah, like, I really wish I'd gone the bridge path.
No,
then I would
it's
have
not
been
that bad. It's not that different.
Jesus Christ, you're a 7 strokes up.
Seriously? Oh, my God. Oh, yes. Hold up. Anyone find the right hole?
It seems like there's just many right ones. Fuck off, Nitz.
Thank you.
Oh, God, you have to line yourself up.
Hey, thank you. I went down, like, 5 holes. Oh. This is unfortunate, though.
Oh, no, I'm not. I don't know why I'm not, but I'm not lining up.
Oh, hi, Ghost.
Come on, stay under. Good.
Damn it, I burned so many out there because it's just, I could not chain down the holes.
After I hit Nitz, I, like, bounced down 3 holes in a row. Like,
damn
it. Was awesome.
You bounced me down a hole, so
oh.
I was happy about that.
Yeah.
Oh, this is going to be a bad one.
There we go. I didn't lose everything.
Is there a way for you to kick her?
That's what I'm exploring currently. Back.
I lost so many strokes there.
You can self-retire, but you can't kick. So, next time dogs need to be happening, she just needs to withdraw.
Yeah.
This time I'll cut, because...
Yep, this is a whole minute.
Alright, we'll be right back.
We're back. Alright. Plinko. So I'm
oh, no.
Gonna...
Hey, guys. It's a trap.
I am a master of Plinko, and I'm off the side.
I bounced out.
Well, I didn't bounce all the way out. I went down.
Damn, we're finishing too fast.
I just want it. Yes, I'm in.
How many strokes, Ghost?
2.
Nice. I got in 2 as well.
I'm going to watch Nitz play Pink Plinko. Oh, yeah, there are some gaps in that bottom bit.
Mm-hmm.
So you either have to really fuck up sideways or go straight. All right,
yay.
You got down there. And it rolls you pretty much in a straight shot to the hole.
Yeah.
I do like the fact that these holes, when they're complicated, have that little dip.
Yeah.
It makes them a lot
nicer. And
we have to cut
again.
God damn it.
Oh, oh there's.
Oh, she's back.
Well, and she's back, guys.
Yay, fuck, she's back.
You've missed so many holes. You need to put less power into that. Well. But wait, yeah, that mushroom's real. You can bounce off the mushroom.
I did not realize that.
I didn't know that either.
Yep, we have blamed the puppers.
Oh, God.
Oh.
What is okay. this? Okay, I see what to do. And it's not two. Is that a hole-in-one, Nitz?
No, close
it
to.
It did not go anywhere near fast enough.
Holy, you piece of shit.
Damn it.
Hurry. Holy, you actual piece of garbage.
Come on! I bounced so many times and you just...
Yay.
Hey, Ghost.
Everyone's just knocking Ghost around.
If I could... Okay, if I could actually see the hole, this would be... Thank you.
You got a better line for it,
let go, though, because I've already... No, you son of a bitch, Foxy! You do not get to sit there and be AFK for puppies and then troll me. No. If you're in the lead and you want to waste strokes, go ahead. But
Hey, I'm very tempted to troll people.
Ah! I could have had...
Well, yeah, Foxy. At least I know that I'm... One. At least I made up some distance by not doing a ghost. Oh god. Oh god. Welcome back, Holly.
4 Oh, I'm back.
What? I just stopped.
Alright. That worked.
And I didn't stop.
Sort of. Thank you, Holly.
I'm gonna just wait here.
Oh god, what is going on with the textures?
And in. Nice.
Oh.
Nice calming hole. Oh, can you even see from that position, Nitz?
No, I can't see my angle.
Motherfucker!
Okay. Just my
what
angle
the hell just Foxy just did?
There we go.
Like, she just, like, moved around in physically impossible ways near the...
Yeah, I could not see my ball at all. So I was trying
Scroll wheel does give you a zoom.
Motherfucker!
Did you just bounce out of the hole?
Yes. Yes, I did. God damn it, there goes my lead. Because I got stuck in the goddamn spinner.
Yeah, you still got one stroke on me.
Yeah, one.
Oh, here's a... Oh, there's a sideway to the left.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to gamble on...
Oh god, don't go that way!
Oh, this was not the right way.
Oh, yeah, that... Okay, so you really have to be gentle on the forward.
Hey, oh, I didn't realize you got trapped here.
It's not trapped, we're just down at the end of the side ramp.
That's what I mean.
Oh, that is an actual full jump. Okay, then.
Nah.
Well, losing some stroke. Uh-huh. Fuck off.
Not. Nope, that actually cost me a stroke to troll you and attempt to...
I'm trying to get...
Not a good gamble to mess with people to try and gain stroke advantage.
Yay!
Ah, shit.
Whee!
I never know on ramps. I never want to, like, Oh
god,
my god,
damn it.
I really did that badly.
Just stabilize.
Gosh. I don't even know, like, the game is calculating where you're going, like, completely
too much
different.
High crit.
Too little.
Oh, too much power.
Well.
I was hoping you'd knock me in, but no.
Bleep.
Bleep. I don't even know.
For some reason, when you come off that ramp, you always
come on,
go a little
just
bit
go
to the right. Yeah,
that took me 9
that's
strokes.
Kind of what I did, crit.
Damn it. My lead.
Well, you didn't stroke out with that.
I was on 12.
I know, but I mean,
you're
taking a 2
give
penalty.
You the stroke up.
Is that one all the way over there to the right, or is it forward?
No, I think that's one. Where is it, Holly?
Just
oh, it's behind us.
Through it.
But
no.
Over this wooden ramp.
Yeah, you want to go over the wooden ramp.
Oh.
Oh god, too much.
Oh yeah, you got to be very gentle on that. Obviously. Oh, it's a house, and I went out the gutter. You son of a bitch. So if you go out a gutter spot, it rolls
you, go,
you
Foxy.
Off the house. It's a house,
what?
By the way.
Too much.
I don't know if I clarified that.
Who keeps pushing me?
There we go. That's the one you want. Is there a correct gutter? No, there is not.
Yes, there is.
Well, there's a bad gutter,
oh my god,
and then there's the gutter that gets you through the hole.
God,
the good
damn
gutter,
it.
The good
the
gutter
bad
is onto
done
the right.
I got lucky with my...
There shouldn't be a bad gutter.
They both should put you out, but one should put you, like, way away
it
from the hole.
Yeah.
I hate this hole. This is my kryptonite.
I got lucky and bounced off the top of the roof straight into...
So which is the bad gutter? Leg. Oh, okay,
that
then.
That one. 3 1/4 power, basically, towards the end. There you go.
Bitch better go in that hole.
You'll get there eventually. Oh, you almost went back up.
That was great.
Unfortunately, it put you in a terrible spot to try and get it.
Man, I can't wait to do the awkward shape for this one.
I got par.
I am losing all of my lead.
You're still...
Remember when I was 7 strokes in the lead?
Could you not do good this
round?
Oh, fuck.
Jump.
I see.
How far are we needing to go?
Wait, this is part of the map? Oh, I see.
Oh, it is part of the map. Where do we have to
it's
go?
Not
all right,
important.
Let's do... Son of a bitch! Whoever just bumped into me. Is it you, Foxy?
It might have been me. Yay,
stop buddy. Moving, you stupid ball.
Oh, I see your issue. One day I'll stop. Maybe someday. Hey, Ghost, get welcome to this. You're going to start rolling for a while.
On my screen, by the way, Crit, you're fused with Ghost Ball. You are half purple,
okay,
half pink.
Okay, back down I go.
Or you're half blue, half pink, sorry.
Oh, come on!
Holy why?
That's a stroke.
No, it wasn't holy.
Double bogey.
Yay!
Can I just go in the goddamn hole?
I made one up on Ghost.
God damn it, my lead is disintegrating!
What is going on with Foxy? She's like vibrating out of the cores.
My poor lead!
Slope and a little bit of connection lag are not good combinations.
Hey Ghost, remember when I was in first and by 7 strokes?
Remember when I was in last?
I think you can really tell which hole screwed me.
That's every
hole. Yeah,
a
little
me.
Bit. The two in a row hurt you quite a bit.
To fuck up a lot.
Is this the last hole?
Yes. Oh yeah. My god, we have to go through a minecart. How'd that go for you, Holy?
That was not the answer.
That was. Shit? Sort of. Oh no, that was not.
God damn it, Ghost!
Oh.
Minecart, you.
Give me a second, I'll move
everything.
Out.
No, I spawned inside of you and it stole a stroke.
Oh,
well,
shit.
No chance of me recovering this time.
I don't get this.
It's a two-step hole. You gotta line yourself up.
Is that not the hole?
The...
Fucking go minecarts!
Don't hit me! Ah!
Yeah, welcome to life, Ghost.
Hey, I'm stroking out.
These are moving very fast for minecarts, and no one's unloading them. This is not a very, like, productive mine.
No.
And pass by.
Oh,
go.
I stroked out. Damn it.
Whew.
God damn it!
Oh. Well, Ghost wins.
Yeah.
I think you can just slide past the carts. Like, there's like a spot you can sit on below the ramp on the other side of the carts too.
Wait, is Foxy AFK again?
What?
Did we lose her again?
I think we did.
Well, that's last hole, so we might as well end for the round. Yeah.
So
yeah,
like,
we'll come back with the scores.
The score we hold tab.
Yeah, we know all the scores
Ghost,
are.
94 for Holy, 95 for Crit, and 97 for myself.
Yep. All right, we'll see you guys in the next round.
Yep, time to screw with gravity and make things weird. Alright guys, well welcome back.
We have
everyone being the Oh, we're all cones, okay. So everyone's the same random shape, but we're random shapes. Which actually might actually help, because the cone stops really well.
There we go, got a par. Bye, Nets. And Nets will forever be stuck down there now. Bye, Nets!
Nope, he's too... Well, he almost got stuck up top. Hey, he's up.
It took me 6 freaking tries because of this stupid thing.
And welcome to the world. Hell of random
Oh, 6, shapes. Is that all? 6? You got 6?
You got this, Nits.
Nits, there's 18 holes. Pace the salt.
I'm already at 11.
We're stars. Whoa, way too much power.
Oh, yeah, that slides a lot. All right, well, that's going to cost me another stroke.
Well, that's good.
Oh, fuck.
This is very good for just getting in the hole, because if you bounce off, you're in the hole.
Go, Nits. Thank you.
Well, no, Nits, you should bounce off. Because your puck physics, you should bounce off the stuff, and you'll... All right, well, Nits found a way to not slide in. Well, then.
Damn it, Crit. 2?
Yeah.
I guess you played safe. Oh, well.
Oh,
fuck,
yes.
Loop-de-loop is a square.
Wait, can we actually do this?
Yes, we can.
They're fucking...
There we go. You just get on the wood.
Easier said than done.
Oh no, circles.
No.
It's not
fair.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, thank you, Holy. I was glitched out.
I can't angle.
Why?
Thank you, Holy.
I can't do anything.
Someone needs to bump Nits. Nits is vibrating.
I can't get through this loop.
Holy, were you just sitting there waiting?
No, I'm fucking stuck.
How did
He's
you fix
got
it?
The
Nits?
Same issue. I it
and
just
then
fixed
the
itself.
Second it unstucked me, it fucking made me do a short thing, making me fucking get stroked.
Oh, you stroked out, rip.
Yeah, because apparently
that means
clicking around.
Okay, so squares in this map don't agree.
Barely any power.
Probably because they're fan-made.
Oh, Foxy worked. I think Foxy's just having a connection.
No, eventually it just decides that, okay, you're done.
No, I had that same issue.
Oh, hey, we're golf balls.
Hey,
fuck
nice.
You. It's this fucking hole.
It's his grip. Fuck.
Damn it.
Hold one!
Gonna let you guys get out of the road.
Too much power.
Tell me you saw that.
I did.
Oh.
Majestic hole in one.
That was great.
Thank you, Foxy. Well, damn it!
No! You both went off in the same way.
I still can't believe that.
Why are damn you? It. She's just stroking left and right. Oh, she was trying to center.
Yeah.
Hey, I got a hole in one. But on the
hole in one.
Well, it was one shot because I went all the way back to spawn.
I got an actual hole in one.
Ghost got
so you like this hole now. Now it's not your enemy?
No, I don't.
Bye,
I think it's a stupid hole.
This hole is great.
Go back in time. I need to see the plaque. Someone go back to the start so I can see the plaque.
And then go scream at the person who made it. It's like, why?
Fine then.
Oh, holy.
He went back.
Holy, just aim for right between the two little...
There's no plaque.
You got this, Holy. Hold and one this, bitch.
Three, two and a quarter par or bar straight down the
center. Wait, where is the plaque?
Apparently this one was made by the developers.
You fuckers.
Well, that gave me some ketchup.
Poor Holy.
I'm not catching up.
Ooh.
Whee! Too much.
Oh, too little.
Yep.
I went straight in the
hole. Crit.
No.
Bar.
What the fuck
did
I hit?
Poor Hun.
Oh, come on!
I wanted you to go in that hole so bad.
Foxy, no! You son of a bitch!
I didn't put you back there!
A little bit more power. Holy, get in the damn hole.
Holy, get in the...
There. I know it wasn't on purpose, but still.
Really?
This is... There you go.
I'm so far behind everyone again.
Get off.
I don't know how Crit is holding such a... Oh, well, this is...
Acorns.
How did this hole go again?
Like that, apparently.
Ah, shit.
Right, this is the full power one, yeah.
I hate you so much, Acorn.
Double bogey.
I jumped over because of the...
Acorns have really weird physics.
You went in the hole, then out of the hole on my screen, Nitz.
You know what? Out of the hole. Damn it.
It's down.
That way,
freaking,
Holy.
The freaking cap on that acorn is annoying.
You got this, Holy.
No, I don't.
Holy, you finally figured it out.
Now go straight. One more.
All right, Holy, you gotta do this. Come on, you got this.
Oh, that actually was really close.
So close, Holy, so close.
If you hadn't gone the wrong way.
I don't like random shapes anymore.
Ooh.
Random shapes are great. Shut your whore mouth.
Wow. I, like, went nowhere.
Thanks, Ghost.
I got in four.
We just gonna, like, sit here, you know, enjoy
Holy molest him.
Stars together?
Holy molest him.
There you go.
Oh, poor Ghost. My lead
widened. I helped you!
My lead widens.
Alright. You do that.
Hey, Ghost, look how much my lead just widened.
Ah, 9 strokes. How am I 9 back from you?
Cubes! Oh. Wait, this counts? No, it doesn't.
Oh, it's,
we can't it's make it. Oh, wait. I did it.
No.
Yay, I'm in.
There we go.
Ha ha ha.
I can't get up.
Oh.
I hope you all suffer. Stroke out. Let me catch up.
Let me on top. Let me stop, Ghost.
Whoa, I went through it. Interesting.
Oh, Fox. There we go. Was close. Oh, Ghost made it up. I want it.
No, fuck. Holy. Damn it. Okay, thank
holy.
You.
Holy pushed
right,
him.
That wasn't
hole.
Too bad. That wasn't too bad. I still have a lead on Ghost.
I did so much better.
I lost three more.
The lead is widened. Hey, we're rough balls.
Oh.
Right. That's the power.
Can't do it. Little fuck. Fucking ballpark. Nope,
too little.
Damn it. Too much.
I'll go. Or not.
Thank you, Holy.
Oh, damn it. I caught an edge of my circle.
Too much.
I think it's because Holy helped me that we both made it in.
Oh my god.
Too much. What happened?
Damn it! Crit!
Did you just...
Thank you, Ghost. You helped Crit.
Hell, yeah. Damn it!
Okay, go forward more than a little! What the hell?
Yay!
I was dragging and it wouldn't drag!
Ghost is gonna stroke out.
God Ghost. Damn it!
Yay! I'm
Ghost,
gonna get
halfway.
Place.
Half. There you go.
No! Come on. Just two fails.
There.
Alright, well, my lead widens.
One more God, I could have gained so many strokes if I hadn't fucked up on the- Oh, we are in deep shit. This
fucking one. Yes. Excuse me.
Well, that's just pretty much- Actually. Oh. Yeah, I caught myself.
Where's
what?
Ghost?
Oh, I hit an edge.
Holy. Oh, really, game?
What? Ghost, get over here.
He's right there.
Damn it.
Yeah, missed. Try again.
You gotta hit him when he's moving. That way it wastes his turn. Or...
There we go.
Take
you fucking... No! Huh? No!
Don't bump him.
So, Ghost, how's that,
I was in the little helper thing, but it didn't count. I got two strokes back.
Yeah, well, guess what? Alright, well, this is where you gain a lot of strokes, because this thing hates me.
No, it's not fair.
Apparently fucking loves me. What the f- Two just hit me.
I had to have been either Holy or Fox.
Am I on the top again? You son of a-
You go. God, you go.
Wait.
Thank you, thing of a jig.
Good job, Holy. Oh man, look at Nids too.
That was only a par.
Double bogey.
Yay.
Look at that skill.
Damn it, Ghost got another stroke on me.
I got. All right, I'm only 10 back with 6 holes left. Oh.
Oh my god, we're fucking giant acorns. Yes. Ghost. Ghost.
Really?
Hey, I made it down.
Really?
First try.
Really? I'm stuck.
I'd like out. Oh, interesting.
Ah, oh, you stupid acorn cap.
Put more power. Excellent.
Excuse you, game? Thank you, Nitz.
Damn it, Nitz, he doesn't need help.
I need all the help.
I do.
Ah, he gained a stroke fast.
Thank you, Nitz.
If you hadn't done that, we would have at least been even. Oh.
All right, this one. I hate this one. And we're cubes. Oh, hey, Ghost. How many strokes you get in, Ghost?
5? Oh my god, you're down there in 2.
Well,
3. Ah! If collision wasn't on, I'd be able to gain strokes back.
Oh, by the way, get ready to get some points back, Ghost.
Well then.
Yay!
Disconnected from or kicked from current game.
Oh, aww. Man, we lost Nitz. The race for second was so intense.
Yay.
Really, game?
Ah!
Hi, guys. Oh. Oh, ghost.
Come on, really?
Holy yes. Hit him. Do it, holy. Yes!
No!
What happened?
Apparently he went in.
He went in. He's not real, ghost. You can go through him.
No, I stroked dab.
Come on, four! How the hell are you doing this?
I went through the hole. Yeah, honestly, fuck it. What bounce? You bounced off me, it all worked out.
Oh god, when you go the right way, it is much easier.
Ow!
Hey, ghost. How many strokes?
Fuck you, that's how many?
How many on? Aw, poor ghost. You took the quote-unquote right
correct way.
Oh, come on!
Holy.
Yeah, cubes and jumps do not agree with each other. How bad was that? Okay, we tied. I didn't lose any.
Oh, they both stroked out.
I got three holes.
Ghost, look at first, look at second, and look at third and fourth.
Oh, we're eggs! I didn't realize we were eggs! Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Damn it, it took me three, not the two I was hoping. Or four! Fuck you two, game! I fucking hate you, game.
Nope, not two. Not enough. Please let me stay. Please let me stay.
No, not that one. Okay, good, you stopped.
There we go. Hi, ghost.
Good, he stopped.
How many strokes, Jan?
Too many.
How many?
One more if you can get it in that one hole. Never mind, you might lose some strokes.
Fucking eggs.
Are you losing a stroke?
Fuck it, what the fuck, egg?
Thank you, Fox Egg.
There. Oh,
ghost has gained two back. Now to only gain 13 more in two holes. So you just have to basically stroke out for both of them.
Nice.
And ghost has to hope he doesn't. And oh god.
I forgot what this hole is.
Oh, this was the water one.
Oh yeah. Just fucking hug it. And I hope you actually make it in the water.
Yeah.
Never mind. Ghost.
Oh my god, crit.
You're welcome. Fuck. Hey, ghost, help me. No. Yes, there we go.
Oh, come on, don't stop. Okay. That should get me a couple strokes back.
How many did you go? Oh, seven ghosts? About that. How do you only feel about one stroke back? So wait, can I not lose?
No. If you stroke out and I get like a hole in one.
Alright, or eggs. Honestly, the stroking out might happen.
Yeah, but the hole in one won't.
Fucking minecart.
Shit!
Where's the flag? There it is.
I managed to do it in four.
Nice! Got it here in four. Hey, ghost?
Got in on my fourth stroke.
What stroke you on right now, ghost? What stroke am I? Oh, you're.
See? Oh, come on!
Oh, no, ghost. Guess what? You can't even match the strokes I had this one.
It just rolls over the hole.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And then I try to, like, compensate for how the egg is sitting to see how
the roll before it crashes out, we'll see you guys in the next round, because we're going to have to get one more.
Yep. 103, 118, 145, 166.
Ha-ha!
All right, guys, we got random spawn positions. Everyone's random shapes. We've got
please
half
go,
gravity.
Oh, bye.
Holy, please go. Holy.
Oh, I went through the wall.
That gravity is too much.
Ow.
Oh, God.
Oh, hi, Hole. How you doing?
I crit.
Half gravity is something else, yeah.
Par!
I hate you all.
I know. Holy, what were you thinking?
Look how many it took me, crit.
Oh, come on, really? It just, the gravity's so low, I didn't go in the hole.
Yeah. Are you a golf ball?
Oh, no, I'm the... Yeah, I'm the rough thing.
Wasn't the worst.
It catches edges and hops over with low gravity. The rough one is the worst one on low grav mode, because every edge puts you in the air. And you
God, I'm an acorn. I'm an adorable...
Okay, scratch that. Cubes are the worst.
I'm an adorable acorn, and I have way too much power.
Woo!
Way too much power.
Want to go for a hole-in-one, Foxy? Dang. Oh, almost there. I'll take two.
Did I just push Ghost in?
I saw Foxy, like, pausing for a second, so I'm like, oh, she's powering it up. I'm like, nope, I'll just take the two.
God, I came in with a 5 on that. I just kept bouncing.
Oh, a 5. I'm going for all 8s, apparently.
Alright, you got... Oh my god, I'm a fucking grenade.
I'm getting the fuck out of there before anyone hits me.
Nice, cheating for the win.
Whee! Sort of, that kind of
work. I'm just
thank you for the bump.
Yay, I got in 2.
2? Holy shit.
Bump me.
I was a normal golf ball.
Haha!
Come on, Plinko Balls.
How's it feel to be a Christmas
Holy.
Sort of
Holy, what was that?
Me tapping
I just went right over the hole again.
Yep.
Don't worry, Ghost.
Hey, I'm... Oh, I didn't gain a stroke that time, damn. Oh,
I'm a puck.
I'm a gigantic cone. Like,
actually,
I think I will plug the hole.
Actually, as a cone, I don't think I can do this. Or can I?
Ghost just did.
I got an achievement. Fly, fly away.
Fuck.
For a birdie. Because my soup can stopped next to the hole, and I just tapped it in.
Yeah, man.
Oh, you're like the tiniest little star in the world.
Fuck.
I know. Shit. That was very hard to control myself.
Fuck.
Foxy's vibrating.
There we go, I'm in. 8 strokes.
Yay.
Well, Ghost, you officially took the lead.
Wow.
The puck cannot do that, because you're riding the surface. You can't do what other things can do, where you fall that down.
Yeah, the puck gives you advantages in certain situations,
but not this.
I don't know how Foxy stopped there, but sure. Physics works like that.
And remember, it's the star has a little bit more friction to it than the puck. The puck just goes.
I'm a cone. Full power, let's see what happens.
No!
Too much.
That was too much. 3 bars.
Ooh! Oh, shit. Hi there.
Why? I'm putting less power. Why do you go further?
Roll in the damn hole. No, don't roll. Oh, my God. You're rolling so far away.
I'm in 3.
Oh.
Bye, Foxy.
Bye.
Come on. Finish your roll.
You got this?
I think Ghost is stuck.
There we go.
Oh.
Hey, I had to wait. It was very slowly,
I made up some ground. I made up some ground.
I did, too.
Damn it.
I'm a rough ball.
Oh.
Rough riding. Oh, what?
Too much. Not enough. Oh, fuck.
Nope. Stop. Stop.
Well, honestly, it's about the same amount of strokes to get here.
Stop. 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 Stop.
Hi, Ghost.
Hey, Greg.
Do you want to go first?
Stop game.
Yeah, I'm going to let you boot me.
Foxy.
Nah. We can wait.
Suck.
Because you guys gotta remember, what stroke are you on right now?
4.
They're both on the same stroke.
So, fun fact, Ghost, who wins in this situation if we both stroke out?
Whoever doesn't get hit by Foxy, let's play chicken.
Alright, let's do this. Thank you. Motherfucker. Haha, Ghost.
Ah, low gravity. Sucks.
I didn't gain anything there.
Oh, also, I upped the time on each hole to 3 minutes and the stroke limit to 20. So there won't be as many full stroke outs.
Oh my god, look at the size of my golf ball, Ghost.
Anything there.
Okay, low grab.
Oh, puck, you betray me.
What the hell?
Decent. Holy.
Okay.
Holy full powered at the hole.
Why?
Why did you listen to me?
I didn't full power it. I just slid over it like a
fucking.
How's the cone doing, you Ghost?
I made it in 4.
He goes, look at all the ground I just made up. I'm in the lead again.
How are you suddenly so good at this with random shapes?
Hey, Ghost, guess what? When I get some sleep, I'm good at golf.
I'm actually catching up. Deprivation, yeah.
Oh, why am I here?
Oh.
Nice, it's inbounds.
No.
Way too much power.
Oh, Acorn, you are going to...
Actually, not enough.
Make up ground on that crit.
I did.
Acorn, you.
Ah!
I made up ground. I made up ground, Ghost. I came in one shorter than you.
Damn it!
Well, this is where I lose ground.
I hate this because if you go too much power, there's enough
fly
of a
line right over.
I'm a cam.
No, you come back. Like there's,
I'm
it's a very touchy
Acorn
spot.
And I managed to fucking go backwards on.
Yeah,
it.
And it's gonna... You need to recenter. You need to spend a turn recentering.
It's not that. It's, like, no matter what, it curves. I can't...
Yeah, I actually cannot possibly do that.
You need to recenter and then fight the curve. You're not fighting the curve right now. You're letting the curve make you its bitch.
No, I am. Believe me. The problem is... You know what? Let's try this. Eh! And then, whee! Bye. I'm going to the woods. I'm living out here now.
All right. By the way, you have 24
it's
strokes.
20 strokes, yeah.
So there you go. You made the curve. It's
you
bitch.
You almost made that straight in, yeah.
You're not the curve's bitch. The bitch is your bitch. Wait, what? Either way, Ghost, make up that.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Which one
you
are you?
All pressing? Are pucks, and I'm a fucking rough golf ball.
Oh, too much! There we go.
Oh, low grav. Shit.
Yep. Strange, all the pucks finished already. I wonder why.
All in the same number of goes.
You're welcome, Nets.
No, I made it myself.
Oh.
That sweet ghost lead.
God damn it, Chris! Okay, yeah, let's just go to space.
Bye, Ghost.
Space.
Okay, too much.
Eggiest egg.
I did it. As an egg.
Or, okay.
Can I return? Guys, we might have an issue.
Okay, I don't know how I got all the way over to the hole, but I'm not going to complain about it.
Wait, you actually made it in off of that, Ghost?
No, I didn't make it in. I took another stroke. But...
Nice shot, Crit.
It skipped across the grass twice and then rolled up next to the hole, and I'm like, all right.
Damn it, I hate that.
Crit's about to make up that lead again.
No. I went in four.
Oh. He's on four.
God damn it! You just must be getting better. You're getting better shapes. That's what it has to be.
It has to totally be that. Totally.
I can guarantee you all are getting better shapes.
You're doing better with, like, the shapes you get than I'm doing that I'm doing with mine.
That's totally, I'm getting better shapes, guys. Blame the game, not the player.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my fuck. I'm in kindergarten again. Yes, I just skipped two levels. Or one level.
Oh my god.
I did it too!
Oh.
Bad.
Oh yeah.
I made it in four.
Oh yeah.
No, five.
Oh yeah.
I did it in
Ghost, eight. I'm sorry to tell you, Ghost.
The game just ate a stroke on me.
Ghost, I'm sorry to tell you.
But...
if I hadn't gotten
we'll
14...
fight for this fourth place.
I think I found my hole. Or I think I found my course.
Help.
Why am I sparkly? Aw, thank you, game. You made me go the same way Ghost went. Hi, Ghost. Oh, how many did you go in? You go in, Ghost. Oh, you haven't gone in yet. Oh, nice tie, Ghost.
Ah.
You're not gonna beat me, Ghost.
If it hadn't bounced
thank
off,
you,
like, the low gravity with the multi-edged ball, it bounced off the initial peg and put me back at the start.
Alright, Nitz, you need to go first.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god, Foxy. I would have got in too.
How'd that work for you, Ghost?
I would have gained a stroke.
How'd that work for you, Ghost?
Fuck collisions.
Well, at least I'm not in last place. Right here. I'm clearly average.
I'm fighting Foxy over it.
How you feeling, Ghost? Oh, hi, everyone.
Feeling like this is a good comeback hole.
Oh, okay, I misheard you there.
I don't want to know what you heard.
You know what I heard.
I don't, and I don't want to know.
Yes, units.
I fucking hate the squares.
Hi, guys.
Nice shot, Ghost.
I hate the egg!
Oh, on my screen, you're bouncing in the hole right now.
Hey, Ghost, no, what made you make it in with? It oh, hey, Ghost.
At least I'm holding.
Everyone but me got it in 4.
Oh no, I'm a cone.
Hi, House!
I'm a cone and Ghost is roughly circle.
Oh, I hate this.
And I am rolling towards the goal. Or, sort of.
Oh, what?
Keep there on rolling.
Nope, too much.
Rolling, what?
Sorry, what? Oh, thank you, Nitz.
You the one time!
Too much!
I'm gonna roll around my round part. Oh wait, an edge is coming up? Let me stick the
what happened to me?
Ornament little pokey thing up there.
Well, I mean, it works.
I'd love to have to use an extra thing just to get over you.
Or not.
Oh, you're a cone. That's gonna
yeah,
hurt you a
it's kind of rough.
No, it's kind of pointy.
What happened?
Whee! You hit your cone. The pointy part hit the ramp.
Oh god, I'm losing so many strokes.
Yes, you are.
See, all I had to do was just stay even with you. Then let you make the mistake.
Well,
fuck.
Ghost just took third place from that.
Fuck! God damn it!
Don't worry.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
One cone!
I'm a kid with a dream!
Oh, I'm
god,
on the next
We're a low gravity, I forgot about that.
Really, game?
Foxy Y.
I'm gonna watch my rival, Ghost the Star. God damn it. Well, I've just. That cone effectively lost me the game.
Why?
Sorry.
Ghost, just look at how much time or how much of a lead I lost to that
There's
cone.
There's still 2 more holes. I could be a cone next time.
Yeah, but you're better with it. Well, to be fair, you might get fucked on a place, but. I don't think you're gonna get a cone.
Well, you're still not me, so really, you guys have no way.
You're in the middle of the pack, Nitz.
At least you're not always at the end.
Oh, hey, Ghost. You're rough. What
is this one? Oh.
Oh.
You're a rough ball, Ghost.
Oh, God, I forgot this one. Well.
Really? You're gonna just hit a little edge. Cost me a stroke.
There we go, par.
I'm an acorn.
Edited in 6.
Alright, Ghost, please get 16 strokes. Somebody hit Ghost. Someone hit Ghost right now.
No.
Damn it!
I almost didn't go in there.
I still
you gain 2 on me, so what do I got? 4 strokes. I've got to not be 4, so I need to get in 5 or less.
Oh, well, that's not going to be hard. You're a ball and I'm a can.
I don't know. The can worked well for me on one hole.
Stop.
Stop, stop. Stoop, 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 stoop. Well, there's a stroke lost.
Stirp, derp.
Did it in 4.
Fucking cart.
Really? Stop, really?
Stop.
Bye, Ghost.
Oh, stay. Good mushroom. No, that mushroom's invisible. Or not real.
Alright, Ghost. Please, fail. No. Damn that fucking cone! That cone!
Yep, that was the entire difference of the entire map.
Literally, look how much I would had a lead on you the entire match, and then cone!
Yep. And you almost made the cone difference back up.
Fuck this game. See you next time.
If you guys have enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next episode.
Yep, goodbye. I think it's Candyland.